What's up, y'all? It's Lana the Hoochie Healer, and I am back with another powerful prophetic message from our divine creator, Father God. You already know what's up, and if you don't and you're new to my channel, welcome. I am a spiritual life coach, spiritual healer, earth angel, and prophet sent by God to help you align with the divine and your divine destiny. If you're interested in elevating your mind, your soul, and your bank account balance, check out that description box below where you can find all information in regards to my spiritual life coaching and spiritual healing sessions. And for those of you who don't know, Hoochie stands for Hood and Bougie, so baby, pray with me. Do not play with me. Now let's get into this prayer, God. I just want to thank you so much for putting this word on my spirits for your chosen ones, for your chosen children, God. God, this is such an amazing word, and I pray that this word blesses and uplifts all who hear. I pray that this message resonates with all who find this video because it's such a powerful and amazing word. God, thank you so much for my gifts and my ability to speak to you, my ability to be connected to you, and my ability to channel these messages directly from you for your chosen ones. Amen and ashe. Listen, y'all. I heard God say, get excited. God says get excited, y'all. God says get excited because your blessings are about to come pouring in. They're about to come raining down on us. Rain down on us. Okay, listen, every single delay that we experienced, it was because God was perfecting. He was putting the finishing touches. God showed me a vision of a present and him perfecting and tying the bow like literally perfectly. And in my vision, I remember I was asking God, I was like, well, it looks perfect to me. I was saying it looks perfect to me. And God was like, he wants everything to be in alignment. He wants everything to work out very well. He wants it to be literally everything and more. So listen, trust me. If you are listening to this word, if you are hearing this word right now, your blessings are coming. If you are hearing this word right now, you may have experienced what feels like delay, what feels like you had to wait even longer. God may have told you he was going to do something for you, and you may have had like a time limit on it, but there is no limits, okay? Remember, we are operating out of God's divine timing, okay? And sometimes the enemy does try to interfere with certain things, but if God says a door is going to be open, then the door is open. If God says that those blessings are for you, then nothing can take those blessings away from you. Y'all, get excited because God is about to show up and show out for us, for his chosen ones, okay? If you have been listening and following the directions of the Lord, if you have been walking in your purpose, if you have been helping yourself and helping others, healing yourself, focusing on your well-being, focusing on connecting with your spirituality, praying, meditating, talking to God, forming a deep personal relationship with God, this message is for you, y'all. It's our time. It's our time to shine. Everything's in line. God is so great and so amazing, y'all. Get excited. I know y'all can tell I'm excited because this word resonates with me too. I love y'all. I'm about to go work out because that's been a big part of my journey, just really taking care of myself in every single aspect, y'all. So if God has been telling you, like, eat healthier, drink more water, work out, wake up earlier, find a routine, listen, it's gonna be ups and downs. Everything doesn't always have to be perfect, but God is perfect, and he knows exactly in which the timing that things are supposed to happen for us. Don't be hard on yourself. Keep going. I love you. God loves you, and I want to wish you a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful day or night, wherever you are in this beautiful world. Peace.